until he can rise above the narrow confines of his own individual concerns to the broader concerns of all humanity.